plasma therm 790 RIE, single chamber, 240 millimeter electrode, up to 8-inch wafers can be run, as a aluminum plate. It's an RFPP 500 watt RF generator. AMN AIM-5 power supply, ion gauge controller, just the 290. Libolt 361 turbo, Libolt NT150 controller. Nestlab chiller, QDP 40 dry pump, operations manual and documentation, refurbished to meet all original specs.
I know you, I got him.
Gas configuration, MFC 1H2. Gas 2 is O2, gas 3 CHF3, gas 4 is CH4. Do a quick leak up rate. Closes the gate valve, closes the throttle valve, starts the timer. Did a 10 minute leak up right on it a little while ago. It was 0.33 millitor per minute leak up after 10 minutes. seals have been replaced. Chamber's been completely rebuilt. Everything's been cleaned. Warming up. We'll go into the 6-scale vacuum. But I would like to go ahead and run process. So you have to turn iron gauge off. Select process. Run Kennox. It loads it here. Must go ready. Then run. O2 plumbed into the CHF3. It's looking for 30 skims. It says it is 30. Throttle valve is setting the pressure at 300. RF is on at 100 watts. There's plasma. Again, it's harder to see because it's O2, so it'd be a white light. We're going to tell it to skip, so it'll go to the next step. Now it's going to set O2, which is actually N2, and CHF3, which is O2. Now the pressure is set for 25.
to the RF step. Pink plasma because of the O2 or the nitrogen, the engine. Everything's nice and stable. Alright, we're going to end step again. It's a pump out step. Purge step. Pump step. Tell it okay. It goes to vent.